Imagine a layer in the ocean so dense sonar thinks it's the seafloor. But it's not rock, it's alive. This is the deep scattering layer. During World War II, Navy sonar picked up a mysterious false bottom. Every evening, it rose toward the surface. At dawn, it sank back into the deep. Scientists soon realized it wasn't terrain. It was billions of tiny creatures, fish, squid, and plankton, all moving together in the world's largest migration. Every night, the ocean literally comes alive. This layer stretches across the globe. It's like a hidden highway for marine life. But even today, no one fully understands it. Why do they rise and sink so precisely with the sun? What role does this layer play in Earth's ecosystems? It may even help regulate the planet's carbon balance. Yet much of it remains unexplored. The deep scattering layer is a living seafloor, a vast, shifting world between light and darkness. One of the last great mysteries of the ocean, and proof that even with sonar, satellites, and submarines, Earth still hides secrets beneath the waves. Follow for more ocean mysteries, because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.